Boom. Out it comes. Shows you how easily it's doing it. And the cores, you know, are about that long, so it's getting in there nice and deep, probably about 50, 60 millimeters. So that's fantastic because your roots will go down that hollow channel and look for water and nutrients and air, obviously. The roots will go deeper. That makes for a healthier and a plant that's much more resistant to traffic, disease, and anything else that